Entryway, tiny little entryway. We have a walk-in closet. Connects to the bathroom. Simple bathroom, high ceiling. The living room slash bedroom, working heater, got a nice little view. This is the main studio room. And we have this little cubby. Got some extra storage up there. Hooks. And now we're gonna go check out the laundry room. Here's the view. here we have this back entrance. Stairwell up to the other floors. Pretty standard. And this is the unit. Over here we have our main dumpster and parking. With that, all that's left is the bike room, which I will take you to now. There are these little units, storage units for rent, / parking spaces, I believe. Here's a view of the exterior. So the first floor is all storage, PG&E room, mail, and getting to the bike room here. As you can see, very bike-friendly community here. Got more than enough space for each unit to have multiple bikes. Personally, I'm taking 3 bikes, so that should clear up some room. And yeah, very, very secure here, never had any problems. And note, there are some security cameras here and here, as well as in the interior entrance. So with that,